Our first senior is number one, Charlotte Jolly. Charlotte is supported on this field by her father, John, who is presented with a gift by junior Victoria Brandon. Our next senior is number eight, Abby Frisopedi. Abby is being supported by her parents, Chris and Jean Frisopedi, her sister Mia, and her brother Marcus. She's being presented by her gift by junior Molly Carroll. Our next senior is number 15, Anna McKay. Anna is being supported by her parents, Scott and Sharon McKay. She's presented with a gift by junior Chase Starr.
Oh my lord. I'm
going up here.
Our next senior is number 18, Rachel McCormick.
Another turning point, a fork stuck in the road. Time grabs you by the wrist, directs you where to go. So make the best of this test and don't ask why. It's not a question but a lesson learned in time. It's something unpredictable, but in the end is right. I hope you had the time of your life. So take the photographs and still frames in your mind, hanging on a shelf in good health and good time. Tattoos and memories and dead skin on trial. For what it's worth, it was worth all the while. It's something unpredictable, but in the end is right. I hope you had the time of your life. It's something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life. something unpredictable, but in the end is right. I hope you had the time of your life.